They never repay me. It worked in my favor because nobody
said. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please.
Ah, yo, Joe Gang, what's popping? Before the video starts, man, y'all boys can't drop a like. Subscribe for the, you know, subscribe to the channel, bro. I fucked up there, man. So it is what it is, though. We do one take, man. Y'all boys can't subscribe and like the video up for your boy, man. And yeah, let's get to the video. Gang. Yeah, real quick, man, before I get into the video, bro, y'all want to equip these animations right here. I'm going to finish show y'all right now. Let me get to it real quick. Alright, so real quick, y'all, the animations y'all boys want to have, man, these are the drip animations you want to have. You moving closer, you want to have no more three. And so I'm going to just show y'all. Y'all can just go ahead and see it. Just put that on for your stretch or whatever. You see what I got, man. Just equip those, you know what I'm saying, dribble moves, and y'all should be straight. Now let's get into the my mod court and finish show y'all boys all the crossovers and shit. And yeah, let's get to it. Alright, so I'm gonna finish show y'all boys my motherfucking crossovers. And real quick, y'all boys see I got a Golden State Warriors court. I'm not a Golden State fan, bro. You know what I'm saying? I just like the court. And for the series, I'm cheering for the Warriors. Why? Because of my nigga Drake. Bro, Drake makes me hate the Raptors. Like, if it wasn't for Drake, bro, I'll probably cheer on for the Raptors. But that man, that nigga's annoying as fuck, my nigga. Even though I fucked with Drake music, though. Shout out to my nigga Drake. But yeah, bro, that shit's annoying, dog. But yeah, anyways, get to the video, bro. So y'all boy, if y'all boys don't know, obviously, if you don't know, you're probably late, but let me show it to y'all, some of y'all who, if y'all trying out 2K, let me show y'all what to do. What y'all want to do is, if y'all do, you know, flick the stick, like, through your legs, what you want to do is hold R2, if you're on Xbox, hold RT, hold this R2 and flick the left and right, right, hold on, left and right, to your opposite hand. So you can just do that all day. Now, obviously, my player, he's gonna lose the ball, obviously, because if his handles is low, but when you run, you want to flick left and right RT. And that way you can just go ahead and do under the leg. And that way you could dribble as a big man. You have, you know what I'm saying, good handles and shit. Now, alongside that too, another thing what you want to equip is since I told you to equip these certain dribble moves, you want to have behind the back, my nigga. This behind the back is so OP for a stretch big or a big man in general. So basically you can go behind the back, like through legs, behind the back. You can go do one of those and just pull up and shoot. That's like one of the moves like I learned or whatever. I think I watched a couple YouTube videos back in the day, my nigga. And yeah, I'm just trying to show y'all boys, you know, how to do it too. Technically, I typically like to do that, like, you know, through legs, and then behind the back, and just straight up pull. And it's usually green. 9 times out of 10, it's green. I missed a shot there. And, it is what it is. It's whatever, y'all. But, yeah, bro. So, again, like I said, you want to go ahead, if you want to stretch big or whatever build, you want to run down, hold RT. If you want Xbox, hold RT, or PlayStation, hold R2, and flick left and right. Hold up, my bad. I ain't get to run. All right, so, flick left and right, and if behind the back and just do one of those and you're basically open bucket. For the most part, I miss a shot. It's crazy. I miss that. But for the most part, it's usually an open shot and usually a bucket. You know what I'm saying? Try that one more time real quick right here. So hold up, the camera ain't fucking up on me. Alright, so real quick, through the legs, behind the back, you know what I'm saying? Straight up pull. That's fade. I don't make those. I made the shot down. I don't make fadeaways like that, bro. You know, y'all niggas know 7-3s. We had no level. We're 7-4-3, bro. But yeah, man, y'all boys can go ahead and practice that in the mod court, man. Y'all boys can let me know if the video helped y'all boys out, man. That's pretty much it, y'all. If y'all boys did enjoy the video, see if I like, subscribe. If you're new, follow me on Snapchat, man, and Instagram, whichever one y'all want to follow me on, man. I'll stay active as fuck on that shit. That nigga see the glitch right there. See my hotspots too. But yeah, bro. That's pretty much it, man. If y'all boys did enjoy the video, see if I like, subscribe. If you're new, and peace, y'all. Jojo Zap.